Hey everyone, it's me, Voltorian. We're back playing some more Mega Walls, and I'm playing Shaman this time. I don't actually have, like, Shaman that upgraded, but I have the kit maxed at least, so shouldn't actually do that bad. I don't know. Unless my mon toggles the do terrible thing, and well, I just do terrible as a result. Anyway, let's just, you know, get on with mining, and yeah. So, yeah, time to cut to, the video. Since I won't have any use for two diamonds, let's just kill any enemies who might be competing for diamonds up here, and let our golem take it. Oh, okay, good. I fell through the hole too. I think I nabbed the no, I didn't. Dang it. I tried to get my golem to have it. Okay, I think you got him. Good. Anyway, let's stab some people with 40 frames per second. And it looks like it's a skeleton noob. You can always tell when they just spam, most of the time anyway. Get back here. Thank you very much. 40 frames per second is not ideal to play with, but we're just gonna have to deal with it. Or maybe I can change my render distance down a bit. It's at 5 right now. I could change it to 4, but I don't really feel like it. Seriously. Okay, no, I think that's... Is that an Enderman in there? My friendly Enderman? Time to run. No. Jitter clicking right now. And I can definitely parkour. You saw that, right? Feels bad, man. Ooh, I got some wood. Nothing to be excited. Let's just put that in there, you know. Have some blocks for later. Yep. Kill this golem, maybe. If I can... aim. It looks like there's a... oh, come on. Kinda wasted my tornado there, but I... got 3 hits in there? Hey. Stolen. Get back here. Get back here. I'm not stupid. I know how Endermen work. Oh my goodness. Good job. Break the wood blocks, please. There we go. Okay. Wow, Blue Wither has a lot of health. Which way is blue? Let's go to blue. Blue's across. I can place blocks. Let's rush blue for a bit. Get my slash kill ready for when I need to. By the way, I haven't played on this map in a really long time, so I don't know. Looks like there's some low levels here though. Maybe just get a few hits off them. If this fire can stop. Hello. Oh my goodness. Wow, I just got swarmed. Ah boy. We should probably rush blue. What the? Where'd he go? He's the guy with the cape, right? Oh, there. Okay, never mind. There's only one person. And there's someone else there. There's another green there. So, I'm just gonna... I don't feel like using my health potions. Because I wanna save it for rushing, so I'm just gonna grab some regen from the wither. Hey, Prestige Mole Man. How do you feel about Gunpowder Barrel being removed? I don't feel like actually asking. It's probably kinda triggered, I mean, Gunpowder Barrel is super useful. OP in ways. But the thing almost nobody realized was that the TNT was supposed to have a cooldown. I think it even said so on the info, but it didn't, so people would just spam like 3 TNTs per jump, use 75 energy in one jump. And that equates to 9 damage. I can math, definitely. Get off of my team! What the heck? Is this a Herobrine? It definitely is. Get back here. Come on, really? I had to stumble on that block. Hit him back! Hit him back! Good job. Why would you, a Herobrine, drink a health potion while attacking in the Wither Room? Assuming the defenders are good, it's net health loss, man. I can sound scientific. Oh, spider, hello. I can definitely sound scientific. Don't kill my. Oh, hey, it's that other shaman. No. What the? That hit reg, though. Alright. Let's just get some cookies. I love me cookies. Go back to base and then actually start rushing. I mean, I'm already in my base. Go back to the Wither Room. I can place blocks. Definitely. You didn't see that? Cut that out. Nom nom nom, eat these seeds. I'm now a chicken. No. I don't think any class even has a chicken skin. Blue is across from green. But I don't know if it's... Okay, I'm gonna assume it's this way. Great. You know what? I'll let him go. I'm not aiming for kills right now. Build over to blue. Whatever. Saw me. I fail to see how I did not get a hit there. That energy cap is really cripples shaman. Oh hey, blue wither is actually pretty low now. People must have done a lot of rushing while I was dawdling. Wow, yellow team actually got hardcore targeted. Yeah, this game really does. I mean, like, I feel like it was in the notes for, like, update or something. They were going to put in an anti-targeting system. Well, they didn't. And, like, with all the new stuff requiring finals now, the team whose wither dies first is like in such a bad position, because people, they don't try to finish off other withers, they go try to finish off that team and eliminate it, because they need finals for stuff, like for the mythic requirements, they need finals, and I think that's unfair. I don't really think mythics should require finals. Well, maybe some, but not as much as they do. Or add some other requirements that, how do I put it? Make finals Just make it have a small amount of finals requirement and then add some other stuff. I don't know. Why am I sitting around in the weather room? But yeah, right now they either need to change the requirements or add an anti-targeting system. Like, the proposed one was if you die in an enemy base, well, if you die in their base once, nothing happens. If you die in there again without dying anywhere, if you like die in a base two times in a row, you have to wait until you can respawn, and it increases to a certain point. I don't remember. Hey, look, it's a low level hero. Well, maybe not low level, but definitely unarmored. Come here, Herobrine. Okay, I managed to slash kill. Okay, never mind. I was reading the scoreboard wrong. I read green team as second. 'Cause the numbers were different, even though the category with our health, players alive, were different. S the scoreboard doesn't care, man. That's how Minecraft works. Do we have anyone incoming? Do we have anyone nearby? We have a blue close by. Okay, no, maybe not. Kind of. Looks like they're all up there. Oh. I don't know. Yes, just watch me place down redstone. This is all part of a master plan, I guarantee you. I will line this area up with TNT and like destroy the map. I will. No, just kidding. I don't even have enough TNT. No, I'm out. Dang it. If anyone kills our wither, I'm kinda dead. Because I think my slash kill is on cooldown. It might be off cooldown by now, but when blue wither dies, I'm gonna have to slash kill. Because auto wither death. Yes, that is my team nearby. Let's go catch up to them, get some finals and final assists. I am definitely not leeching. No thanks. I have enough armor, thank you. Oh boy. Dead? No? No? Okay, good. Okay, sounds like our golem went in. Hello. Hello, people. Oh boy. I am a pro Minecraft player. You know what? Let's just slash kill. That was so bad. Okay, I'll take free food. I'll take free items. Thank you very much. Hello. Thank you for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. TY. Okay, that's because he wanted to log off. Okay, sure, whatever. I won't judge. Maybe because he needed to log off. I wouldn't know. Blocks. I want blocks. And now let's clear. I don't know. My secret chest. Very, very secret chest. Definitely. Maybe I'll just cut back to it when things get more interesting again. I am being a coward, I know. Oh, hey, we've got some blue here. Oh, hello. Oh my goodness. This is actually annoying. Yes! Die! please die. Nice. Time to slash kill, cause Wither's about to die. Thank you for tapping. Cookies. No. Cookies are almost useless. Oh, sounds like someone's here. Cookies are almost useless. Why am I taking... You know what? Whatever. Don't question it. Now where is our team? Wow. Guess we didn't have a lot of people to begin with, and a lot of people died too. I need to tell you when, like, ouch. Hello. You know what? Let's go this way. Time to run. I can place blocks, definitely. You know what? Ah, get out of here. Oh my goodness. I'm a pro Minecraft PvPer. I had to drink a potion because of a low-level spider feels bad, man. I think we're gonna lose. Maybe I should J-hop. Someone sounds toxic. I don't know. I personally don't like it when people just say L when they finally kill someone. They know they lost, no need to rub it in their faces. Although I guess some people might say it if they get targeted. Yeah. Dang, where are you? I don't want to die. I guess I'll make a J-hop. What am I doing? Who came up with J-Hop anyway? I heard it was some YouTuber. I don't know, man, don't ask me. I'm not... I don't know, I don't come up with anything good. Because I don't even try. Yes. Have to be wood. I guess I'm an idiot. I guess I'll cut to when some people find me. I'm in J-Hop in our base. Oh yeah, with Shaman's Gathering Talent, I can grab more wood from iron ore. I could have sworn I heard someone. Maybe I'm just hearing things. I didn't need to do that. Oh yeah, that's, what is it, Orange Marshals, 1.7 animation, you can eat and swing at the same time. I heard some hat clients let you actually hit while eating. I think Orange Marshals mod just makes it so it looks like you're swinging, even though, and you're not actually hitting. Oh no. Yep. It only looks like it. You're not actually. They're not even responding. Team? Hello? Oh boy. Oops. Looks like Yellow's chasing down our team. He sounds mad. Come on, you can do it. Clutch! Clutch while I hide in a hole. Z effect. Is it Z effect? Yeah, Enderman. I'm digging over to you. Oh no. Damn. I don't think we're gonna win. We lost, but whatever. I don't think anyone's even nearby though. Yellow is remotely nearby. I guess they're gonna go for me. Yep. Leave me alone, please. I don't want to die. I spelled leaf wrong. I'm so bad. Oh. Okay, looks like they backed off. Where are you? I should probably dig toward mid. I mean, I have an okay amount of food. What am I doing? I don't need that. That's enough. Mid trees. Next shaman. Not fully maxed though. I don't know. I don't know if that guy's fully maxed. Let's eat my bread first. Because it'll be less useful in fights, I'll have to stop to eat more. Screen has 1, 2, 3. Oh, I don't know. Do Arcanists count as good hold classes? I think they're viable. Shaman is also pretty good, because you can't run from the tornado, I guess. 5 hold classes. I'm assuming that guy, that green who just died, was the Enderman. No. Yellow, you need to kill green. Looks like the skeleton's getting wrecked. I hear an Arcanist. Quib is the Arcanist, yes. Shaman, I meant to say shaman. Green is nearby, red is my teammate, is fairly close. Let's just keep mining this way until the compass points in the other way. No, green is gonna win. But such is Mega Walls, you can't win everything. Such is any game. Well, crap, time to go back to my J-Hop. Didn't realize. No. What was that? Don't know. I just realized. I turned around and I was shaking my head. I'm so dumb. Let's just put that so they think. I don't know. If they come through this tunnel, they can see that. Maybe go up. I meant to click that. I'm back in my base. Whatever. Uh-oh. They are close by. I suppose it's time to run. Time to die. Time for me to die. Let's just drink that. Hello. Let's get my tornado off first. What? I waited too long, Herobrine. Dang it. I think I got someone kinda low, but. Hell, where was Blue anyway? In Sky, obviously. Of course, they wouldn't want to go for him when he's in the sky. But, whatever. I hid in a hole while I waited for my team to die. And then eventually I suffered the same fate. Whatever. That was another episode of not Sky Wars, Mega Wolves. If you enjoyed this video and/or enjoy my content, please like, share, and subscribe, and leave some feedback down and below. Thanks, and goodbye.